Yeah, macaron.
Let's see it. Yeah.
A contarme los tigüey, a contarme los torrones y que toque las agüitas y que cuchi, cuchi, cuchi.
Okay, what's going on, guys? This is Molson, and we are back at Mosport with the GT3s after a disastrous week 13. Decided to come back to the good old GT3s, try to redeem myself. So hopefully that'll be the case. I'm starting in 12th place. Got a very strong field.
Get ready, going green.
Let's see how this one pans out.
I'm gonna let you guys go past me on the start, so don't smash into me.
Green, green, green!
Alright.
There we go. Well, here we go. Woo! Oh, come on.
That didn't take long, thank you.
Yeah, turn two and the Moss corner are definitely corners you need to watch out for, because those two are quite kind of tricky. This is Mosport coming up. Okay, so we got one hell of a mixing on the on the places, because you see the 8th car in front of me, the 9th car. So definitely a lot of overtaking has taken place. I'm trying to concentrate here.
On the left.
A little bit of a problem for number 12.
What the fuck, mate? You know you have to fucking slow down for that corner, don't you? Seriously, dude? I'm gonna fucking report you. That's fucking not on. Oh, we're on track. Yeah, right.
You use me as brakes, but you think it's my fault. Well done, dickhead.
A little bit of a problem there. Some sort of an issue. Didn't see that one.
Take for the fuck, sucker!
Boy, yeah. Some people just get too, what's the word I'm looking for? Too passionate.
Yeah.
A lot of understeers going through here. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oof.
Car right. Stay on the left. Clear.
Wow. That was close. Yeah, but the Merc is a lot faster in a straight line than the BMW, so most likely going to take it here.
Left side. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Well, a lot of angry people in this race. Take it easy, guys. It's only a race, man. It's only a sim race. Bit of a wheel spin back there. Nothing to worry about. It's a 40-minute race, so I'm guessing it's going to be around 30 laps, maybe 32 laps, somewhere around that vicinity. I'm using my fuel calculator, by the way, the one that I developed, and so far it's proven accurate. So it's free for everyone, by the way. If you want to download it, just get to the forums, look it up. It says iRacing fuel calculator. Maybe I'll post a link to the description. There's also a tutorial how to use it and everything. So far I've held my own. Tommy back there seems to be holding at 0.9 seconds. Ray, on the other hand, seems to be pulling away, I think.
Thank you.
boy. Understeer alert. Okay, so I should be pitting around lap 19, according to my calculations, in my fuel calculator. That's a blatant advertising for my fuel calculator, by the way. But it's free, you know, so anybody's free to use it. For a second, I thought I was totally out of shape. Oh crap. Shifted in sixth gear for some reason. And of course, Tommy's gonna capitalize.
As you can see, Walt run out of track just fine.
Closed in about 0.3 seconds. Yeah, 0.3 seconds. Getting closer. I don't know if that guy who was spun out was a lapper, or maybe he was fighting for top spots. Don't know. He was, and we got a freebie. Nope. was a lapper. Probably somebody who just came out of the pits with cold tires. Out of shape. Yeah, Moss Corner is tricky. Moss Corner and Corner 2, Turn 2, those are the tricky ones. Oh god. Jesus. Big mistake. Yeah, it was a big mistake, man. I don't know what I was thinking. So it's Ray, me, and Tommy. Everybody else is way ahead or way behind. Kind of like a Formula One race. Okay, here comes Tommy. Making a charge for it. Okay, don't want to lose it here. Good exit out of turn 2. Bad exit out of turn 6.
You got about 5 laps of fuel.
You know what? I'm gonna let him go.
Stay on the right.
There's no point in that.
Clear on the left.
Or maybe not. It's almost time to pit. Oh no. He's inside the draft, so he's gonna make a run for it again.
Thank you.
left and back. Thank you.
Seconds behind, 21 seconds.
Sorry, there's a foot from the jet too much, right?
Okay, so I'll be pitting in on the next lap. Here we go. Or should I say, here it comes.
Car on your left. Clear.
Missing second gear for some reason. I'm hitting the paddle shifter. Okay, so where's the fuel? Okay, we got 3 liters. Fine.
The lead is spinning now.
Okay.
Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Okay, you gotta be careful here. And he got me on pit lane. That was awesome.
The lead is pitting now.
Okay, let's see if I can use the draft. Really? Horsepower is going to win this one? Damn it, look at that thing go. Wow. Couldn't get on the throttle sooner, otherwise it would have spun. Would have meant wheel spin, and that would have been the end of the race. Come on, no. Oh, freaking hell, man. Jesus. Is the car okay? Damn it, man. Now I can't see anything. See if I can finish this race.
Pass inside.
I'll try to get a pit lane, see if I can fix this. Just fix the car. Where is he? Can't see him. Damn. it, man. I was doing so freaking well. Is it getting fixed or not? Damn it, man. Jesus. GT3 and this freaking curse, man, as always. Oh, there it goes. It's getting fixed. Boy. Well, it's a lot better than it was before, so I guess I'll go with that. How do you turn this thing on? So that's not too bad. Lost maybe 3 or 4 spots.
Daniel, if you want to get past me, only. No, I'm really just trying to stay safe. I'm just kind of learning.
That was the 4X, so hopefully my safety rating won't get hurt that bad. Obviously, one thing that it is hurting is my top speed. That arrow is completely damaged, as you can see. So,
thank
you, Dave. Daniel, man, I'm just kind of like you, just hovering around trying to get out of trouble.
Well, you can go ahead and go by if you want.
Cool, appreciate it.
Okay, we got 5 minutes to go. I think I unnecessarily overfilled my fuel tank. It doesn't seem to matter anyhow because of the aero damage that I got. Wasn't his fault. You know, we all lose it sometimes, and once you lose it, the car, you know, takes mind of its own, so it's not his fault.
Yeah, I'm probably going to be positive.
Dreaded understeer.
There goes my chance, son of a bitch.
I'm gonna try to go wider on that last corner there because the exit is not totally crooked. So I'm gonna try to go a little bit wider there, try to get on the throttle a little bit sooner. Faster, but felt a lot better. Back to 12th. Thought I was 10th. Okay, so I think this is the last lap. White flag. Nope. Get back in line, dude.
Gary, come on, man, you're blocking me. Now stop.
There you go. Last lap. Didn't realize that I was actually catching up with Rick. Not that it matters though, he's one lap ahead of me. Even though the aero damage that I got. I'm probably taking it slow. I notice he's got 7th place in the pocket. That's it. Guy 11th place after all. So that wasn't so bad. I mean, that little shunt that I went through, but
bring it back to pit, we're going.
Okay, so obviously something didn't go through right. And yeah, I mean, that was the best GT3 race that I've had so far, despite all the misgivings. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and don't forget to like and subscribe. This year's resolution, as I said earlier, is 1,000 subscribers. So if you guys can help, that'll be awesome. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.